I was born in Ireland, a shoemaker's daughter, who couldn't afford shoes. So I came to America, the land of opportunity, to improve my lot in life. And what I found was far more wonderful than anything I ever imagined as a little girl. I feel privileged to live here. So let me tell you, America, how much I love you.
The million lights I see, but a